So the mission is very, very authorized, and it comprehends a very large jurisdiction of activities. Therefore, my request is that the inhabitants of Bombay, especially those who are our members, they will kindly take active part how to make this institution very successful in Bombay. So many ladies and gentlemen are present here. Whatever we are doing, it is not whimsical or mental concoction. It is authorized and just to the standard of Bhagavad Gita. Our present movement is based on Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita as it is. We don't interpret. We do not interpret foolishly. Because I say purposefully this word foolishly, that why should we interpret Krishna's words? Am I more than Krishna? Or did Krishna leave some portion to be explained by me by interpretation? Then what is the importance of Krishna? If I give my own interpretation, thinking myself more than Krishna, this is blasphemy. How I can become more than Krishna? If actually we want to take advantage of this Bhagavad Gita, then we must take Bhagavad Gita as it is, just like Arjuna took. Arjuna, after hearing Bhagavad Gita, he said, "Sarvamitam vitangamanne." I accept all the words, my dear Kesava, whatever you have said. I accept them in toto, without any change. This is understanding of Bhagavad Gita. Not that I take advantage of the Bhagavad Gita and I interpret in my foolish way so that people will accept my philosophy. This is not Bhagavad Gita. There is no question of interpretation in the Bhagavad Gita. Interpretation is allowed when you cannot understand. When the things are clearly understood, if I say this is microphone, everyone understands this is microphone. And where is the necessity of interpreting it? There is no necessity. This is foolishness, misleading. There cannot be any interpretation in the Bhagavad Gita. It is everything is clear to the point. Just like Bhagavan Krishna says, Krishna does not say that you all become sannyasi and give up your occupational duty. No. Krishna says, sakarmanatam abhvarca saṃsiddhi labhate nara. You remain in your business, you remain in your occupation, there is no need of changing, but still you can become Krishna conscious and make your life successful. This is the message of Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is not going to make any topsy-turvy of the social order or spiritual order, no. It should be standardized according to the authority. And the best authority is Krishna. So, make this center successful, you ladies and gentlemen of Bombay. We have got very nice place. We are building so that you can come here, stay, at least in weekend. If you stay, all those who are retired or elderly gentlemen, ladies, they can come here and stay. We'll have sufficient place. But try to organize these principles of Bhagavad Gita all over the world. That will be the gift of India. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu desired that anyone who has taken birth in India as human being, not cats and dogs. Cats and dogs cannot take any part for being good to others. He said, Bharat bhumite manusya janma hoilo ja, janma sarthak kori karo paropoka. Anyone who has taken his birth as human being in India, Bharat Bhumi, first of all, make your life successful, because you have got the standard. How to make life successful? Here is Bhagavad Gita. Try to understand it. Make your life successful and then broadcast this message all over the world. That is Paropoka. So, actually, India and India's people, they're meant for Paropoka. We are not meant for exploiting others. That is not our mission. Actually, that is being done. Everyone goes out of India. They go there to exploit. But it is for the first time that India is giving something to the outsiders, the spiritual knowledge. And the proof you can see. We are giving, we are not taking. We do not go to beg, give me wheat, give me money, give me this, give me that. No. We are giving something, substance, and that feeling of life. Otherwise, why these young men and girls, they are, after this Krishna consciousness movement, they are feeling something, that they are getting something tangible. So it has got potency, very good potency. They are not feeling like Americans or Canadians or Australians. We are also not feeling as Indians. On the spiritual platform, we are one. Vidya vinaye sampanne brahmani gavihastini suni cecha sapake cha pandita samadarshina. This is real learning. Atavat sarva bhuteshu. Even the great politician Chanakya Pandit, he says, Matrivat paradarishu paradarbeshu lostava atavat sarva bhuteshu japasyati sa pandit. So, this is a great culture, Bhagavad Gita as it is. So, those responsible ladies and gentlemen are present here. Make this center very successful and come here, study Bhagavad Gita as it is without any foolish interpretation. I say foolish again and again because interpretation is not at all required. Everything is clear. From the very beginning, Dharma Kshetri Kuru Kshetri Samavita Jyudhutsava Mamaka Pandavasteva Kima Kurvata Sanya. Very clear.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.